Oh, my bad. My bad, fam. Oh boy. Please don't be me. Not me. Hooray. Who the fuck is this?
I gotta find the others.
Find the other goalers boat. Nothing. Go through this whole house, ain't gonna be shit in it, we already know. Trap. Decent trap placement. Why do you have to like hold X to pick something up? Why can't you just tap X when you ain't got nothing? Here's the one time I need a walkie, I can't find one. After I find one though, I'll find like 20 of them. This room is useless. Anybody there? Hey, cut the power to the area that I'm in. That's good. Okay, cool. I found gas. Camp Hillbrook. Come to Hillbrook. I'm the only person at Hillbrook. Come here and get this gas. I'll wait for you. It'd be useless for me to take it because I can't fix it any damn way. I'm about to start playing as that other chick again. Yeah, Shell, it's in here. It's in the living room in that house. Yep. Hashtag get wrecked. Yeah, just go put it in the car. That's good. I will. If you're gonna die with your boots on, as Iron Maiden said. What's up? What?
Hello? Hello? Oh God, help us! Jason's real! Please help us! Jason's alive! Please! Help us!
Whining because I called Tommy. Go where? Hey, Juggler. I'm sticking with you, Juggler. I ain't got nothing but help and a flare gun, man. Crouch and then you hold X and you can break the trap with a pocket knife. Cool, I'll cover you. We got your back.
Oh my
you
God.
Wanna call him? Because you got
what
the hurt. Juggler, come back. Yeah, you go call. Go call. I'm fucked if he grabs me because I ain't got nothing.
God, please send help! Camp Crystal Lake! It's Jason! Jason's here! He's back!
Copy on the road, therapy. 10-4-37.
I ain't got a pocket knife or anything, so. I literally have nothing but this flare gun. Let's go hide in like a house in the middle of the map. Sort of central to here. So we, either way, we'll have to run about the same distance to get to whatever exit. Oh shit. Jason's at Springwater. I'm probably going to be the one who dies because all I've got is a flare gun. That one dude was whining because I called Thomas. He wanted to be the one to do it, but I got there first. He called me a rookie. I'm like, dude, I'm level 36, okay? I'm pretty far from it. It's creepy motherfuckers we are. Yeah. I feel like we're hunting. Yeah. 3 minutes, this is fucked. Yeah, it'd be best. Let's turn around and go in this house up here. Let me get in before you shut the door. You're fine. Yeah, you like the front. Make sure the front's locked. NES, Jason. You breaking the front? Let's go to the house north of here. Over here, over here, over here. Oh no. Damn. Oh, that throwing knife. You want to shoot him and then grab the bat? And then we'll go to the house to the left of here. Nah, he's alive. Nah, he's alive. How? Well, that's a bootleg. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck.
Go!
Aw, oh, damn.
No!
Get in the house, bitch. You selling Girl Scout cookies? I don't want none. I don't want none! I don't want no Thin Mints! I'm allergic! I'm allergic! Tommy! Tommy! Where you at? Shut up! He's after me! I need your help! Tommy! I had to. Tommy, I don't know what exit he's going to. Regain my stamina. You gotta protect me, man. It's supposed to be your job as Tommy. Yeah, I know. You gonna shoot his big ass? Damn, that's what I'm saying. Oh, no, 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 no! Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him! Oh, damn! Well, I'd rather die like that than die by Jason. Tommy's a selfish lover. Well, that paid off.
That's my D-A-F. Boy. Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
Does it like double your losses because it's double XP? Oh well, Jason didn't kill me. That's the most important thing.
Word to your mother. Let's not shoot anybody this time. No. That was desperation. It was either die or die. Those were my only two options. Yay, it's not me! Took this game goes better than the last two, eh? I just sounded all Canadian on your ass, is it, eh? Well, I hope this game goes better than the last, eh? I love Canada. So much better than the United States. And don't get me wrong, I love the United States, but let's be real here, people. Let's be real, real. You know, HBK, Dale, keep it real with you. Hey! Hey, I play as the Tiffany chick, so I will suck your dick if I get a spot in the boat. Tiffany will suck your dick for a spot in the boat. Hey, it's a matter of life or death. I'll take one in the mouth. Either way. Shame on you. Was it worth it? Hell yeah. Does he live to ride and ride to live? Like that shitty Tim Allen movie? That was Tim Allen, by the way. Fucking fought me, mate. We're gonna have a... We should all get in a circle and have like a throwdown. We should have like fight tournament on Friday the 13th. Fight tournament, yeah. Everybody get like a baseball bat. We go 2x2. Brother, if he comes near me, I'm gonna put this flare gun up his ass. Do like Day Day and put a plunger in his ass. Killed somebody at least. Ugh. Can't say I'm upset about that. Somebody can call the cops, that would be fantastic. Ooh, goody, more health. That's what I wanted for Christmas. Ain't gonna mean shit when he grabs me. Jason's been here, huh? Try to reason. I'm at the phone house. Guys. Do you have the fuse? No, the fuse is at Stillwater. Come to Stillwater. Stillwater, yeah. Dead ass son is here. I'm the one person at Stillwater. Come to Stillwater with the fuse. Not today, not tomorrow, now. Not today, not tomorrow. I'm gonna lock myself in this room by the phone. Oh, bitch, shut the door. Fuck. Can't lock this door? Somebody needs to call him. I'm here at the fucking house of the fuse. I'm standing by the phone. Operators are standing by. Let's fucking go. Well, somebody needs to come to this house in Stillwater. I'm not one person at the Stillwater place. I'm standing by the phone. Well, hurry. Fix the phone. I'm in here.
Holy shit! Is that a dead body?
Back of the house. I got these doors locked, so if he comes in the house, I can still call him when the phone is fixed. Let me know when it's fixed.
You need to get every last motherfucking cop out here to Camp Crystal Lake! Jason is here! Did you hear me? It's Jason! He's back!
Damn, he broke it. He broke the phone. You gotta fix it again. Fuck this. I'm out. Y'all have fun. Fuck it. Y'all call him. Fuck it. Not my responsibility. Don't follow me. Well, we tried. Y'all have fun with that. Yeah, y'all go back. Let me know how that goes. Y'all can do it with the four of y'all.
Climb through the back window at the phone house because I locked the doors inside, so when you get on the phone, he can't just walk in and get you. You'd have to break down another door.
Stillwater. Yes. No trap. Unless he put one there a second ago. He broke the phone box. We had it fixed and he broke the damn thing. Asses, we all
fuck shit. Yeah. Yeah, somebody call him! Call him! Call him up! Let him know! Let him know about it! It's in the fucking room where the doors are locked! Get in there! Motherfucker! This ain't right. Go climb... I said climb through the back window! I had to lock them doors so when you get in there, he can't break through. Yeah, yeah. This is fucked up. This is fucked up on so many levels. Gotta start positioning myself for success.
Copy on the road, therapy. 437.
Stick a plunger in his ass. Do it. Houses ain't been searched yet? Damn. I was trying to see if there's a house that ain't been searched. I'm gonna hide under the bed for 4 minutes. Y'all have fun. Hell. Trying to lay low for the next 3 minutes. Man, I need a pocket knife. Anybody got a spare pocket knife? Spare one is all I need. All I need is one. If you got two and you can spare one, that'd be fantastic. I'm too pretty to die. Great if we had the mask. There you go, to his mom's house. Let's go on an adventure. Be after you. Yeah, lead him down to Blair's Cove. Who was that at the... How'd they escape? Oh, the two-seater, that's how. Dead ass. Don't come to Higgins camp. Go to the big house at Higgins. This is fucked up, guys. Oh, no. Well, that's that. It's only a matter of time now. How you doing? Go get the sweater. At this point, he's on you.
said, please be this exit. Come on, hold him off for the next 40 seconds, man. Come on. You can do it, man. All I need is 30 seconds out of you. Oh, no. He gets you. Don't let him get you. Oh, come on. Of course it's the other fucking way. Yep. Dead ass. Wait for me. We gotta work together. Let's go together. That's not good for me, considering I'm right outside. I shot him. Yeah, go, 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 go. I got nothing left, though. Just some firecrackers. Away. He's coming for me. Yeah, I got away, I got away. Woo! Magic. I'm a magician. The clutch. I could have hid for the next 4 minutes while he fucked around with Ramp, but... I'm a master of hiding. I'm a master of disguise. I was so mad when the cops popped up at that exit on the other side. I was like, fuck me, I can't catch a break. I was the one trying to call the cops when he broke it and then killed one of y'all, and I took off out of the back of the house and said, I'm out! Yeah. I said, shit, I'm out. Gone as fuck. I was outro. I barely made it. He was like, I was out of stamina, and he was walking up to me as I was at the exit. I said, oh, fuck. I'm gonna shit myself. Shelled at Juggalos, you guys take the damn boat.
You've done your job well, and Mommy is pleased. Come home, sweetie.
I offered fellatio in exchange for a spot on the boat and still got ditched. If you was part three, Jason, you'd have had me. If he was two or three, Jason, he would have had me. was out of stamina and just eating shit. I played as him once. Had my best game as Jason with him, probably. Part 9 Jason. This one goes as well as that last one went. I don't want to be Jason, honestly. Well, not me. Woo! Hash brown. Motherfucker's called hash brown.
I can't believe he killed them.
Don't make me fucking... Don't make me he-bitch man-slap you. I'm blowing this knife out. Changing clothes. Car battery's in here. And hopefully I'll find a radio and tell everybody the good news. I can't stop the rain. Here it comes again. The phone fuse is in my hand. This damn machete. I can't stop the rain. Here it comes again. I got the phone fuse. Open the goddamn window, bitch. Damn. Guys, I know we're gassing back. Oh, fuck. Give me a damn radio. Ramp. There's battery in that house you're just passing, and there's gas up here in this one. Guys. I know where gas and a battery is. Oh, yeah. Put it in the blue one. That's the most important. That's the four-seater. And I got the phone fuse, too. If y'all know where the phone house is, I can take the fuse there. That's where the map was. Am I tripping? Yes, I'm tripping. There's a map in there. Should I try to take the gas to the four-seater? I'm kind of scared to, because I ain't got nothing to defend myself with. Oh, fuck it. I'm bringing the gas. Go to the four-seater. Go to the four-seater. If I die, I die. I literally have nothing right now. I'm gonna stop at these houses over here and look for stuff because I need something to defend myself. Birch Ridge. I've got the gas in my hand. I'm searching this house just for like a weapon or something, like a pocket knife or something, so I can try to defend myself. And it's already been searched. God damn it. But this house. So I have nothing to defend myself with. Okay, I'm coming with the gas. I'll be there in a minute. I'm assuming Jason's there. Ooh, I can search this place. If I find a pocket knife, I'm heading straight to you. Yes! Found a pocket knife. Found a pocket knife. He's up there. Well, I got the gas in my hand. I'm just kind of chilling with it. I'm at the phone house. Hey, dude, whoever's outside here. Hey. Matrix, I'm going to give you the fucking phone fuse. And I want you to call the cops. Well, I'll call the cops. I'm going to give you the fuse. Here. There it is. I'm going to get it by the phone. Where's that damn phone? Aw, man. I've got the gas. Going to the four seat. I'm going to the four seat. Birch Ridge. I'm gonna need backup though. Hey. Shell. Here, take this gas. Oh shit, my bad. Wait. Take it. Hell no, we're working on the four seater. We need keys though. Where's the keys?
Thank God it actually.
Come to the four seater, it's ready. The four seater's ready. Hold up. I grab a weapon.
It worked. It actually worked. Chill.
I'm coming. Yeah, I'll tell you. We got one spot. Yeah, go straight. Try to get around him. Just so you know, this is a dead end backing up. We can back up a long way. Go. Oh, damn, son. Oh, that's that.
No.
I don't know. All I know is the car is a done deal. Start the car. He's coming after me. Shoot his ass. Get the gun. Shoot him. Shoot him. Oh, come on.
He wants some more.
Come on, Jason, big dumb bitch.
Fuck you!
This is scary. We need everybody at the car. Everybody get to the car. He's putting traps by the damn door. He put a trap by the driver's side door. Uh-oh.
What happened?
There's a trap by the driver's door. Fuck this. That's
Holy
a done
shit,
deal.
Is that a dead body?
That's a wrap. Get the phone fuse off his body! Get the phone fuse off his body! Shell! Like this! What's fucked up? I was trying to get it back, genius! I was trying to get it back. Because I know where the phone is. It's by on the dead body of somebody over there. I got him muted. He can't hear what I'm saying. Okay. Hell, why are you coming this way? I heard that.
We live in large. That's what she said. Put it in, no homo. Now, Tommy Jarvis, you're expendable, buddy. Phone fuse is on Crucio's dead body. And I know where that's at. It's near the four-door car. Go get it. Four-door car is where the phone fuse is. It's on one of the dead bodies. Whoever's playing is AJ Mason. Both cars are running? Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, shit. Both cars are running. Damn. What? I'm getting out to the main road, fuck it. Get out to the main road. Get to the main road so we can wait on the four-door to come by. Good. That car should be coming here anytime now. No! This way! Come down this way! Down this road! Main road! Come on! Come on! Let's go! 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 Hey! Wait! Stop this shit! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Oh, my hero. Go straight and take a left. Go straight, 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 straight. Go, 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 go. Now, 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 now. They're coming, they're coming. It's a race. Left, 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 left. Fuse is on a dead body. Have fun. Have fun. Have fun. Road trip. Both cars got out. Why is Ramp always left? That's fucked up. Why did Tommy Jarvis escape?
Why did Tommy escape?
Why did Tommy escape? That car was a clusterfuck waiting to happen. He can last 8 minutes. I got faith in him. He can last 8 minutes. I got faith in him. Ugh.
6 minutes. You don't shift in here. Uh-oh. Oh! How? That's ugly. Yeah, he broke all those. Grab the flare gun! This can only go on so long. That's a wrap, yeah. That's a take five, motherfucker. Hey, I survived. I'm happy. I thought he was stepping in a trap. I thought he was stepping in that trap. I was about to be like, oh, fuck. Woo! Oh! Don't use it yet. Ooh! He should reset the trap and then run out. He said, every two steps, she goes, he's getting boned. Yeah, we tried the fuse thing. Now you can climb out some broken windows again. Oh no. Dead ass, son. Get out the window. Climb. Get out. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. We gotta paint Jason red instead of purple. Barney with his fucking turquoise mask on. 3 minutes. He can make it. It's going to take a lot. He can do 3 minutes. He can do it in 3 minutes. This is good content. 2 minutes, 55 seconds. He can do it. I've seen Jason get knocked on his ass with the pot before, though. Man, this is fucked. We're coming up on 2 minutes. Hit him! Whap! Rap! Damn! That's a cacophony of noise in my right ear.
It's all done now, Jason. Your job is through.
Tommy escapes. So are the days of our lives. Hmm.
both cars. We had a fucking convoy going on. We have both cars. We had a convoy. I don't want to be Jason either. Two cars got out. Fucking two cars rolling up out. So bootleg. I don't want to be Jason. Yay, it's not me! It's white supremacist Jason! It's Clan Jason! The Grand Wizard! Lizard Jason in the house.
Is that real?
Where the fuck
am I? This can't be real.
Oh god. Let's go this way. How it's gonna go? Good news, guys. Found the fucking shit already for the boat? Fucking go for it, he's after me. You found the shit already. It's gonna be like a record escape. He's after me, you guys are good. I am at Evergreen. He is fucking hawking me at Evergreen. Go get it. You got it. He's only after me. Yes, he found it. Hurry up and go for it. Hurry up and get it.
I just survived a dead-ass encounter. Hey, whoever's outside, you got health, man. Beast mode, you got health. I desperately need it. I'm dying, man. Beast, I need health. You got any? You need help? You got health, man. Oh, thank you so fucking much. I lied to him and said they was going for the boat. Oh, shit, my bad, my bad, my bad. I didn't mean to. I hit R2 trying to do the health. I forgot it was square. I fucked up. That's my way of saying thank you. Dude, when he was here, I was yelling shit like, man, they're going for the boat. Go get the boat. You guys found the stuff. Go for it. He's after me. Then he finally left. Oh, my God. I'm so fucking done, man. I thought I was done, son. Let's do it. Knock the mask off. Let's go. Yeah, I'm looking for ones myself. Knock his mask off. Somebody do it. Get a machete. If you're going to knock his mask off, get the machete. That's best. Yeah, whatever fucking you, whatever you got. God damn it, can I find something? I got a machete. Let's do it. Fuck him up. Alright, I got the bat. I'm ready for that. Nobody's died. He was after me for like 10 fucking minutes. And I low-key don't have anything. Yeah, somebody's gonna have to bite the dust. Get that mask off. But get the mask off first. The mask is the hardest part. Jump him, I'll be there in a minute. Damn, I can't find shit. Walk. You get to be Tommy. Get that mask off! They're fucking him up. I try to get my shit together and survive, man. You gotta get the mask off! We can't let Tommy die. We can't. Who has the sweater? Who has the sweater? Get the mask off is what we're trying to do. Fuck! This is ridiculous. This is going downhill in a hurry. Who's got the sweater? Now this is kind of fucked, isn't it? Only two people left. Fuck this. I've already killed the power to this area, so he can't scare the shit out of me. Should've known that Jason kill shit was gonna backfire. I lied my ass off early in this game because he found me and was only after me, and I was like, what? You guys found the propeller already? Damn, go for it, go for it. Oh, and you found the stuff for the boat that fast? That's going to be a record escape. Damn. I lied my ass off. Damn, son. Y'all found the good shit. I'm fucking hiding. They'll probably rat me out because they probably don't want to wait this long. All I got. It's the only move I got left. Hiding in a box simulator. He's over there. I saw him run up that road. He'll find me. That was so scary when I saw him run down the road there. Oh, damn. Probably gonna take forever. I got pissed so bad. I'll wait till this game's over. I'm gonna switch back to the rocker chick at the end of this one. Thank you. Oh, man. I really thought we might pull off a Jason kill. That many people working together and we can't pull it off? If they'd have got the mask off, I'd have came running. I'd be like, I want to see this. They were trying to get the mask. And then fucking... who was Tommy? Did we not call Tommy? Oh, this is so boring. I wish I knew what to tell you guys. My stream people, or anybody who watches this on YouTube later. I feel for you. He had me, man. He fucking had me dead to rights at the start of the game. He fucking straight up had me. Welcome to Hiding in a Box Simulator 2017. We are hiding our weak little ass off, because as you can see, everybody's dead as fuck. Nothing's been done to the cars or the boat or the phone. We should have been dead already, but we lied to get out of it. We told Jason. We were like, oh shit. Uh-oh. There he is.
Ugh. No, no.
Who ratted me out? Who? Who ratted me out? Duh.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to...
Yeah, it was
home.
Over. I should have been dead first. I lied my ass off to survive at the start of the game. You hear me at the start? I was like, what? Y'all found the stuff for the boat? What? Really? That fast? Yeah, I said, damn, y'all found the stuff for the boat that fast? Go for it, he's after me, go for it. And then shit. I said, damn, you found it that fast, huh? I lied my ass off. I should have been the first one dead. La, la, la. Let me invite some people. This might be my last one, I think. So if I get through it without being Jason, I'll be happy, because I just don't feel like being Jason right now. Too much effort. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that actually might be the last one. What do we think here? Should we play another one? Yeah, the host had to leave, so. Fuck it, let's go again. Let me go take a piss. I got an idea to make this fucking game better. When you hide in the porta-potties, it should light them up all red, so he just knows you're in one of them, but he doesn't know which one you're in. We're gonna get in a different game.
Hey,
invite me.
So we're trying to get we ain't even starting our party yet. We trying, just I guess.
Okay.
But we definitely gonna try to kill Jason tonight, bro. But while we try to get this party from, be right back.
Y'all can message me
or whatever.
Yeah.
Or come on.
I'm tired. You'll be up tomorrow.
I feel you, hard worker. I feel it.
Oh, no, I don't have to work tomorrow, thank God.
Oh, then why? You gotta go see the pee-pee doctor?
I got other stuff to do.
Oh, true, true.
So you gotta see the pee-pee doctor.
Mm-hmm.
Here, I'm gonna try and invite some people.
Head ad, boy. Who just sent me a friend request? Beast mode.
You know what? I've never had a Jason kill happen on my stream. I wish I could have it happen legit. Right,
I mean, we'd be here.
Yeah. that's the catch. You can't fuck it up.
Oh, shit. But yeah. While we wait, we'll be back. Because they don't wait. Yeah. Skirt asses, man. Skirt asses.
Yo, Matrix. Who said they had, they were gonna upload their live stream to YouTube?
I do.
What's your YouTube channel?
It's, Dale Davis, and my profile picture is like a red and white number 8.
Alright. I see it.
Yeah, give me a sec, bro. I'm gonna probably be on all night, cause
I'm down. Yeah, I'll be back too. I'm gonna go get a drink. You guys try and get some people in this lobby.
People do we have in this party? Can I invite people to the party? Is that cool? Just waiting to get a game.
What? A live Twitch?
Hey, what up, Texas? Oh, Cook joined too, okay. We're not in a game yet, Cook. We're waiting.
You know when I get my invite. Yeah. Where's Ramp? Yeah. After I play this last game, you'll have enough room for somebody else. I would like to play just one. Switch to, I'm leaving after this game. Right, damn, sleepy. Thank you.
Find them, Jason. Make them pay for what they did to us.
Hey! Why'd you lock the door? I know you got that glitch.
Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
Not on my game right now. Kind of distracted. What am I doing? Word.
Do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die. That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
Let me have the fireplace kill, I'll spare your friend. That's like the one trophy I ain't got yet, man.
Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
Oh. Chad, you was too late.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Hell yeah.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Bang, bang! You're dead as fuck. DAF!
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
ACK is my hero.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
I can't. What's your favorite Shawn Michaels match?
No!
I'm just curious. What's your favorite Shawn Michaels match? I'm taking a survey. Dive, dive, dive! Coming in. You're hogging off, though.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
That wasn't very nice. Almost. Oh, hell. Hell no. I'll get you eventually. Hey, you gonna get away from this? Where the hell are they? I'll find them.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Help! Oh god!
Use the gun! You got it for a reason! Be nice. I'm good to you.
Is that a person?
Oh, God.
From me, Jason. Don't let them. From me, Jason. Don't let them. Don't let them.
Holy shit! It started!
Fucker. You're really starting to piss me off, honestly.
No!
Yeah, you're fucking done, bitch.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
It just gets frustrating when you're down to the end and you got like two people left. That's the only time it gets frustrating.
Come to mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
That game felt long as shit. I like who I threw out of that two-story window. That was fucking ghetto. I'll play one more. Is Ramp still gonna come play, or is Ramp not playing? Make Jason random. I don't really want to be Jason anymore. Where's Ramp? Who was trying to get in the fireplace glitch? Yeah, because if I'm Jason and you glitch, I get really fucking pissed off. Yeah. You've seen my videos before? Yeah. Yeah. That shit with the car was starting to get on my goddamn nerves. I shifted in front of the car. I don't know how he crashed that one time, but I know last time I just shifted straight to the fucking front of the car. Me neither. I'm a good Jason, I just don't know why I don't like playing as Jason. And sometimes it's just frustrating being Jason. Yeah. I usually abuse part 3 Jason because he can run.
shit. Why am I here?
Oh god, what am I gonna do?
Get any fucking scarier than that? That's helpful. Ooh, a wrench. We gotta fix Jason's car with this shit. Is that my master plan? Motherfucker in that last game, I was getting so irritated. After being a player. Woo! Right in the middle of the door for you. And there's gas in here. And, well, the boat's gone. Some fuck up the boat. I found that shit fast. No, bitch, not the pan. I think if Jason gets to that boat, I might have to make a Hail Mary and go for that bitch. Yeah. He drowned one of them. Y'all go on, I want to search this house. We gotta get that sweater.
I wish I could dual wield flare guns and be fantastic. You guys got walkies? That sounds like it's going really well. He screamed like such a fucking girl. He said, ah! Later. Deuces. I'll try to make a go of this. I'll go back to the Higgins house. I didn't finish searching it. Son. Yep, I know. Oh, Jason's here. Let's go to the boat. I got a pocket knife and a flare gun. That's all I got, and my stamina and shit. I'm trying. My stamina's not very good with this shit. Jason's not good. Oh shit. I am. Let's go this way. I have no fucking idea. Ooh, I heard a throwing knife. Let's go. I need to get my stamina sort of recharged when we get to the shoreline. He shifts slow as fuck too. Ow! Fucker! I gotta recharge my stamina. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, he's in the water. Probably gonna let it recharge and come out. Bring it, you big dumb bitch! Oh yeah, you got enough traps to protect the whole damn shoreline, motherfucker? You're putting traps at like the... He's right over here. Are you putting traps at the fucking shoreline like he's got enough to like stop me? I'm hauling ass to that boat. Yeah, we could probably at least run the time out. Oh man, where's he at? Oh. He's a turtle. Teenage Mutant Ninja Jason. Teenage Mutant Ninja Jason. Come on, Jason. I'm cool. Huh?
Yeah. I'm too young. I got scholarships. Where's he at? Oh! Fuck me! Ugh! He's chopping me! Oh, no, 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 no! I got him, I got him, I got him! Fucking off, fucking off! Shoot his ass! Damn, son. I can't. It's too late. It's too late. It's too late for me. Damn.
Help me! Please! Fuck you, Jason!
Duel of the Fates from Star Wars. That's bootleg. I need to keep this queued up.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
You gotta be a better shot next time, bro. Wasn't as impressive as mine that you weren't here for. It wasn't as impressive as mine the round before. That was way better. I was better. I'm gonna play one more. I just don't want to be Jason. Hate that y'all couldn't hear the Star Wars music I was playing when you was like dueling with the fucking bat and the pickaxe. I was like, Lucasfilm gonna sue my ass now.
is nagging. Monster nagging. Me too. Oh snap. It's all like Donkey Kong. Please don't spawn me near the phone in the car. Please don't spawn me near the phone in the car. Okay, this will do.
I gotta get out of here now.
It's falling out, ain't it? House, I won't be able to search. Mark laser. Whee! Mind Hub, it's going okay. I've only had the game crash once tonight. I was Jason a little while ago. Killed everyone, as per usual. I don't enjoy being Jason, but I managed to have a little fun with that one. I killed everyone. Even a couple of glitchers. I killed some glitchers. Straight up looking for shit. What do we got? Nothing's been done. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Oh, that don't sound good.
got. He's dead as fuck. Oh boy. I don't have a pocket knife. Anytime I don't have a pocket knife, I'm at significant risk of dying. Okay. You guys got all the stuff? You guys got the stuff? Hey guys, I'm gonna be on the main road. You know you gotta go out of Stillwater on that main road. I'll meet you guys on that road. If you get the car going. Yeah, they're working on it. I do believe. Sugar, honey, iced tea. That was so fucking scary just now. I walked up on the house that Jason was in and saw him walk outside and morph away. I was like, damn. That was so scary.
God, what happened?
Yeah, it fucking gets me every time. Every god. You should. You heard me yell earlier when, like, somebody, my chick saw a body and flipped out and said, "Motherfucker, it ain't Jerry Lewis, like you ain't seen a dead body before." That was so scary when I saw Jason walk out of that house after killing that chick. I found gas. There's gas at Higgins Haven. Higgins. The house is north of Higgins Camp. Like the Higgins Camp houses at the top of the road. Well, ain't that a motherfucker. Word? Already. I'm the best Jason. Pocket knife would be great. Oh, really? I wondered how many. I wondered if there was a set number. I found the phone fuse. Guys, at Higgins Haven, in the two houses at the very top, on the one house on the left on the map, there's the phone fuse and there's gas in here. Yes, there is gas where I'm at, up at Higgins Camp. Should I grab this gas and try to come to the car, but I don't... Well, I'm gonna have no way to defend myself, but I'll try. This is a risky project. This is gonna get me killed. I'm gonna be next to go. Where's he at? I'm coming with this gas. If I get there and y'all already got the other gas, I'm gonna be mad as hell. If I live to see that place. Go trap motherfucking phone. Yeah. Oh, there's traps. I ain't
got a pocket knife to break them. Hey, has anybody found the propeller? I've got gas. Take the propeller to the boat, if you have it. Where's the propeller? Are we fucking with me about the propeller? So we don't have the propeller. Take it to the four-seater. I'm gonna put the gas in the boat. Fuck my life.
Oh, I hope I'm doing this right.
Has the Higgins Haven house been searched? I'd imagine so. There's traps all over it and windows busted. So you know, there's gas in the boat. There's gas in the boat if you find the propeller. Yeah, well, I put that other gas in the boat, and the other dude, I think, has the gas going to the car. Camping. A legitimate strategy. Because in this game, it's encouraged. I bet somebody's got a propeller on me. He's at fucking Blair's Cove, guys. Put it in, no homo. Oh. Well, my life's about to end because here he comes. He's coming out of the water after me. Hey! And he's after me. Go for it. Go for it. He's after me. He's after me. Just go. You got the car ready? Damn, y'all got it ready that fucking fast. He's morphing to you. He left me. I'm gonna try to come to you. Wait, take the left, take the left. I'll try to meet you at the top of that road. Take the left. Yeah, I'm trying to get up there. I got a little bit of a run in front of me. When you get to the end of the road with the car, take the left. Turn left at Higgins. Dude. Oh man, are you serious? Car. Ellie's gonna fuck me up if I do that. If I had a pocket knife, I would. It must have been hit a lot. Y'all already know the deal. Oh, I'm sorry you're going to bed, man. Thanks for stopping by, though. I appreciate it. Stalking like a motherfucker. About to scare the shit out of my ass when he pulls me out of this tent. Well, that's that. Woo! I think we got rage. We can just roll over and die. We're just prolonging it at this point. Woo! I tried!
Mommy is proud of you. Now come home.
I'm gonna go, guys. I'll talk to you guys later. I'll see you guys around. Well, peeps, I think I'm gonna quit while I'm ahead. Fun stream. I will see you. Probably next time will be a NASCAR stream. I said I was gonna do that today and didn't, but I'll feel like it one day this week. I'll see you guys later.